Hello everyone, Fengar here from Bioformation, and today I'm kickstarting a new series called The Toa. Yeah, original, right? I've designed a couple of new Toa, 7 to be exact. The 7th's gonna be a secret, but you probably all know who it is. But yeah, this is Ignis, the master of the Toa of Fire. He is, of course, a Fire Toa, which is pretty obvious, but he has some color schemes we've never seen on a Fire Toa before, at least in Gen 1, or Gen 2 of Bionicle. So, as you can see, there's black, gunmetal gray, well, real orange, and not that ugly transparent orange, even a little bit of yellow. Yeah, this is Ignis. I'm getting sort of a repeat, but he is a Toa of Fire, and his story is that on the island of Okoto, after the journey to One, the Toa were needed again, so new Toa were summoned, and blah de blah de blah, the Toa arrive on the island, find their golden masks, and become Toa, alright? And this is Ignis' form. From the back, he looks like this, a lot of orange and yellow. I put some Bulrock eyes on the back of the legs because, well, yeah, more detail. One arm is completely black, and that is because that is coal. Like the substance you use in Minecraft to craft torches with. But, kind of a crappy explanation, but that's what it is. Because, well, you need something to create fire with, and I decided to make, like, what if I make one arm like the source of his fire and the other arm like the arm he creates or he uses the fire with? Or yeah, like he has one arm that he uses to conjure the fire. It goes right through his shoulders and comes out of this arm, and then he's like, fire! And the fire shoots out of his arm. Yeah, imagine it like that. The mask, I originally wanted to use something with gunmetal and orange, but there are no gunmetal and orange masks in G2, so yeah, I have to do it with this. I also don't like that this figure has gold, but I just don't have anything else to put here, so I had to do it with this. I could maybe just draw this black or paint it black, but then I'll ruin my armor, and I do have 3 of them, but still, maybe I ever need 3 of them, so yeah. The brain stock is orange because, well, fire, and it's the old brain stock. And the torso has the swiveling stuff. He has these 2 blades on his, or these claws, which are reminiscent of Shredder from the TMNT. And this is what he uses to, these are his primary weapon. These are his primary weapons. So if I just take a figure over here, I have Kalidas. Kalidas, yeah, you know, the guy, the master of energy, or the, what's it called again, the master of temperatures. I built him because it seemed fun, so he's like, and he just stabs him through the chest like that, and now the knife is stuck. But yeah, imagine him like attacking, just stabbing someone, and then that happening, and then Ignis is all like, yay, I defeated the stuff. He's also a uniter because why not? Because in the story I created for these guys, the creatures like Uxar, Ikir, and Melum, they're still alive and well. So yeah. So they can unite with these guys. Jesus fucking Christ, I'm tired. Alright, and yeah, I've been rambling on for 4 minutes. I don't have really much more to tell. Just that the leg design is just a simple leg design. It's just an upper limb piece with one hole, and a lower limb piece is with one pinhole, and that's sort of it. Friction extenders on the bottom and the top, and red feet, and then the skull and armor, and yeah, that's sort of it for this video. If you liked the video, leave a like, maybe consider subscribing, and I hope to see you in the next video. Good.